Before we get started, be sure to click that subscribe button so you can stay up to date with all of my fantastic videos. This summer marked the debut of the wildly entertaining anime, Dr. Stone. Dr. Stone follows a young boy named Senku as he attempts to rebuild civilization. The catch is, every single person on Earth has been petrified for over 3,700 years. It's a great anime, especially if you're a science buff like myself. There's just something very satisfying about watching a man lead an anime only using science. There's no Kai Blast or elastic body to help save him, just his knowledge and resourcefulness. Senku is able to thrive in a primitive world by only using his intellect. But there's just one thing I want to clarify about Senku. He is not a genius. Before we get started, I'd like to put it out there that all of my observations are coming from the anime and not the manga. And unless something occurs in the next couple chapters, there's nothing in the manga that will change my mind. During the course of the series, Senku uses nature to create some really cool things. He uses his knowledge to make magnets and houses and even gunpowder. He even finds time to throw down with some ramen. Senku's intellect is highlighted all throughout the anime. But if you really look at him, you'd realize that he's just a guy with great memory who loves science. A genius is someone who displays exceptional intellectual ability and creative productivity. Sounds just like Senku, right? Nah, fam. While Victor certainly displays exceptional intellect, I'm not quite sure if he can create anything. And when I say create, I mean something original that he invented. Everything that he's done or shown is just him regurgitating information that he already knew and replicating other scientists before him processes. Which is probably why he's always 10,000,000,000% sure something is correct, because someone else has already done it. Come on, no real scientist is using that number. Think of any character from a comic or anime that is considered a genius. Just like Senku, yes, they use their knowledge, but they also invent things from scratch. My favorite line from Iron Man is,
"Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave!"
Because it perfectly highlights that Tony Stark is a genius and that no one can replicate what he does without him sharing his knowledge. Think about when Victor meets a native named Chrome. He already has a lab that he created from scratch and he has nothing to base it on. They think science is magic. That spark of creativity is what separates Chrome and makes him a smarter man than Senku. Does he have more knowledge than Senku? No. But at the base level, he is smarter. Do you agree? Let me know in my comments below or hit me up on the gram. Until next time, have a fantastic week, my friends.